Hello guys, and today I am very very excited. Remember that I told you last Friday in my 143 scale model car review of the 2019 McLaren GT that I'm supposed to have a new V143 scale model car that should arrive soon? Well, this is it. This is the 2016 Audi TT RS Roadster. Now in the front it has full LED tandem mirrors, headlights with integrated LED tandem mirrors, turn signals and headlight washers. Now you can upgrade them with the LED matrix headlights. Now down here there are full LED tandem mirrors. Lamps. Now up front, there's the aggressive Audi grille. Under the hood, there of the TT RS Roadster is a 400 horsepower 2.5 liter twin turbo 5-cylinder engine, which is the winning engine in Europe. Now, it has the TT RS Roadster features 20-inch alloys that are wrapped in Michelin high-performance speed proportional track rubber stairs. Now, the circular is known as Sea Blue Metallic, featuring the luxurious sporty black leather interior. It has sporty carbon fiber bucket seats. Now, in the back, there are full LED tinted tail lamps with integrated LED turn signals. Now, on the one side, there is written Audi, and on the other side, there is written TT RS Roadster. Down here, there are dual chromed out. Exhaust, round exhaust tailpipes. Now, above the tail lamps, there is a fully exposed carbon fiber wing, rear wing. Now, normal top speed of the TT RS Roadster is limited. Is electronically limited to 250 kilometers per hour, but you can upgrade it and raise the top speed, which will automatically be limited to 280 kilometers per hour. Now 0 to 100 kilometers per hour. The TT RS Roadster does in just 3.9 seconds, which is very, very quick. The coupe version of the TT RS has the same 0 to 100 kilometers per hour sprint in 3.7. And let's talk price wise. Of the TT RS Roadster it starts from around 52,000 pounds, and a fully spec'd version of a Audi TT RS Roadster can cost you 70,000 pounds. That is the base price of a Alfa Romeo Stelvio. I have the Alfa Romeo Stelvio portfolio, 153 scale, 1 car. You can check that review out. Alright guys, thank you and goodbye.